Maybe there's something in here. Let's take a look. Anything will help. Maybe there's something useful.
Bloody bright.
Where the hell am I? Oh yeah, it's coming back to me now. I was chased in here by a mob of bloody maniacs. I was able to lock them out, but I had to kill the bloody bartender. The crazy git was trying to bite me. Didn't have nothing to eat, but I had a hell of a lot to drink. But now I'm all out and hungover as hell and need a bit of the hair of the dog that bit me, huh? Think you can find me some more booze? Make it worth your while.
I have to say no.
If you don't get me a drink, then maybe you should get the hell out! Oh, I just need a drink to get myself even. Find me a bottle or two and I'll pay you.
Yes.
Good. I'll wait here if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around. Oh, I just need a drink to get myself even. Find me a bottle or two and I'll pay you. My bloody hands are shaking.
Oh my God!
Oh God! Oh God! I'm sorry.
This is Roger Howard on a special assignment on the island of Banoi. I'm investigating illegal logging and clear-cutting that's not only damaging the ecosystem here, but costing the people of Banoi billions. I've been told that my life might be in danger as those behind this illegal activity will stop at nothing to protect their criminal enterprise. As a precaution, I will be leaving a trail of recordings wherever I go, so that if something were to happen to me, the truth would still be told. I'm leaving now to meet with an informant who I believe could rip the lid off of this investigation.
Take a look.
I told you to stay away. What? What the hell is wrong with this place? My wife. My dad. Oh, fuck. My own fucking brother. Jesus Christ. What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice! Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm sorry. I do.
Whiskey, rum, gin, whatever you can find. Let me write.
I bury you. Beautiful. For a moment, you can almost forget. Thank you.
Don't know how it is you're immune to this, but we've got to take advantage of that.
I didn't see you out there.
You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it. If those things catch wind of us again, we won't stand a chance here. Okay, you ready to go out there again? I'll need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
Okay.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
Dead.
Oh, fuck. Fuck. Jesus Christ. If you hadn't come along. You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy.
There's a table inside you can use to repair your weapons. Look, take whatever you want.
to get some rest.
I'll rest up and then head out to meet my wife.
Luke, if you can hear me, did you make it to the bungalow? It's number 20. Remember, the insulin is in the bathroom, on the shelf. I need it quick, brother.
I would have died out there without you.
Oh my God!
Done.
you free. What more?
Thank you.
you!
Send you to a better place.